outdated. Debris analyzed. Anomaly found. Debris analyzed. System survey complete. Research complete. Research complete. System survey complete. Construction complete. Debris analyzed. Debris analyzed. Research complete. Station under attack. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Thank you. Research complete. Construction complete. Science ship under attack. Research complete. Research complete. Thank you. Research complete. Research complete. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Research complete. The budget tab tallies our empire's monthly income. Construction complete. Special project complete. Construction complete. Incoming transmission. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Research complete. Mm-hmm. Research complete. Construction complete. The frontiers of our empire are by no means final. Incoming transmission. Special project complete. Construction complete. Incoming transmission. Thank you. Research complete. Research complete. The diplomacy screen is where we communicate with other civilizations. Here we can declare war, form alliances, and implement trade deals with our neighbors, amongst other things. Research complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Ships upgraded. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Construction complete. Research complete. Research complete. Mm-hmm. Construction complete. Here is something that you perhaps didn't know. Colony established. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. situation log updated. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation. Hostile fleet detected. Station under attack. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into three different fields. The Spaceport tab is where we view orbiting fleets, build new ships, and upgrade the station itself. If a planet has no spaceport, we can order the construction of one if we have the necessary resources. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. Hostile fleet detected. Evading hostile fleet. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet detected. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Station under attack. Station under attack. Hostile fleet engaged. Hostile fleet engaged. Thank you. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. Construction complete. The technology screen is where we will be directing our research efforts. Technologies are categorized into System survey complete. Colony established. The diplomacy screen is where we communicate with other civilizations. Here we can declare war, form alliances, and implement trade deals with our neighbors, amongst other things. Research complete. Research complete. System survey complete. This is our home world and the capital of our empire. These are planet-specific edicts, practices that can be temporarily enforced by spending some of our influence. Here we see a visual representation. Some buildings may cause adjacency effects to other buildings in the Research complete. The situation log displays a list of all currently available special projects and various other points of interest. New items will likely appear. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Hostile fleet engaged. Situation log updated. Construction complete. Hostile fleet engaged. Research complete. Situation log updated. Research complete. System survey complete. Anomaly found. Thank you. Debris analyzed. Incoming transmission. Debris analyzed. Debris analyzed. Research complete. Debris analyzed. Research complete. Incoming transmission. All the ships in use within our empire are designed here. New hull sizes and components. Situation log updated. Research complete. Research complete. Hostile fleet engaged. The budget tab tells. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. Some buildings may cool. The spaceport tab is where we view orbiting fleets, build new ships, and upgrade the station itself. If a planet has no spaceport, we can order the construction of one if we have the necessary resources. Construction complete. Construction complete. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. Incoming transmission. Situation log updated. Construction complete. These are unknown spacefaring entities. The situation log displays a list of all currently available special projects and various other points of interest. New items will likely appear as we begin exploring the galaxy. Construction complete. Construction complete. The diplomacy screen is where we communicate with other civilizations. Here. Military fleets are used to protect our emerging empire from threats, or to expand our glorious rule through force of arms, if we so wish. The spaceport tab is where we view orbiting fleets, build new ships, and upgrade the station itself. If a planet has... Some buildings may cause... The Empire screen lists the planets of the government screen presents us with information.
The demographics tab,
the budget tab,
the policies tab covers government policies.
The situation. Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. These are unknown spacefaring entities. We can learn more about them and maybe even initiate first contact by completing the appropriate special project.
Situation log updated. Colony established.